At this point, let's go back to Oliver and hear what else he asks in an interview.
Okay, so I'd love to hear you talk more about UI view controller, in particular the life cycle of a UI view controller. UI view controllers are used everywhere in iOS and they have many different use cases. So to demonstrate, I built this super simple app. It has view controller A here. When I tap this button, I see view controller B. When I tap it again, I go back to view controller A. I'd love to hear you talk about the ordering of the events in the lifecycle. So in what order the methods are called, what methods are called, is it view did load, view will appear, and could you just expand on the lifecycle of a UI view controller?
This question is trickier than it first appears. I want you to think about this, use a pen and a paper to draw out your ideas, and then share your thoughts with us on the discussion forum. Here is the question one more time. Submit your answers on the discussion forum and comment on each other's responses. Check this box when you are done.